What do you do when you're in an emergency and every second counts? I'm sure you or a friend have been in an emergency before, and it's a life or death situation, and every second is counting, and you get to the ER to find out only that you're gonna have to wait, that you can't be seen immediately. I want you to know that there'll no longer be any waiting. We just rolled out a new system, an online check-in system. So while you're en route to the emergency, somebody can fill out the instant check-in online, and everything will be ready for you when you get here. We'll have the front desk come out and meet you and bring you back to your room that's ready for you. And a doctor will be back there within minutes to take care of you, because your emergencies matter and we don't always have moments or seconds to spare. So no more will you be having to wait in a waiting area. Our new system is better than ever, we're faster than ever, and there is no wait. It only takes maybe 30 seconds to a minute and everything will be ready when you get here. We'll have the front desk come and get you and bring you back to your room, and the doctor will see you within moments. We've eliminated waiting altogether because emergencies don't wait, and neither should you have to wait. We'll get you well, we'll get you seen, and we'll get you out of here. So if you're in an emergency situation, do this for me. Click this link right here below so I can give you more information on how to do the online check-in and not have to wait anymore when you're in an emergency situation.